Verification is basically government quality control. It's a way for the government to make sure that students are reporting the correct tax information from their tax return onto their FAFSA. Now, just because you're selected for verification, it doesn't mean that you've done anything wrong. It's completely random. About 30% of all students are actually selected, but it's just a way for them to check to make sure that students are reporting everything correctly.